Sketch of Saint Chavara. Saint Chavara was born at Kainakari, Kerala, India on 10th February 1805 and was baptized in the parish church of Chennamkari. He was given the name Kuriakose. His mother took him to the shrine of Our Lady at Vecchu and offered him to her special patronage. Both mother and son renewed this every year. Mother introduced him to the mysteries of faith and to a life of simple prayer. She rejoiced at his desire to become a priest.
In 1818, Kuriakose joined the seminary under Father Thomas Palikal as rector at Pallipuram. He was sent to Verapalli to study Latin. He was ordained at Arthungal on November 29, 1829. He offered his first holy mass for the realization of a religious house at Mannan.
Father Kuriakose was associated with Father Palakkal at the running of the seminary. Father Thomas Palakkal, Father Thomas Porukkal, Father Kuriakose made many trips in search of a convenient place for the monastery. On May 11, 1831, the foundation stone was laid at Mannan. Father Palakkal, Father Porukkal went to their eternal reward in 1841 and 1846 respectively. Subsequently, Father Kuriakose had to take the lead. A good number of priests and young men joined the community at Mannan.
On December 8, 1855, Father Kuriakose made his religious profession before the bishop's delegate at Mannan. He then accepted the vows of 10 other priests. On June 8, 1861, Father Kuriakose was made the vicar general. He successfully fought against the raucous schism and restored the unity of the church. The first indigenous religious congregation for women was started at Kunamma. February 18, 1868, Father Kuriakose wrote his famous letter to the parishioners at Kenakari. In 1870, he wrote his last testament to the congregation, entrusted it to a scholastic to be given to Father Leopold after his death. On 3rd January 1871, Father Kuriakose went to his eternal reward. On 8th February 1986, Saint Pope John Paul II beatified him and placed him for the public veneration at Kottayam, Kerala, India. The process of his canonization was initiated in 1958 and was declared blessed by Saint Pope John Paul II on 8th February 1986 and is canonized at the Vatican on 23rd November 2014. The people visiting to his tomb more than a century now bear witness to one truth. Love is eternal and only love can give you joy, and together they can conquer the world. Thank you.